bitch, I'm too nice for you niggas. I clearly rock cold, I am ice to you niggas. I don't got glaucoma, so I see you niggas. Get put in the hospital, I see you niggas. Hook two machines, I will IV you niggas. The IV is for but the...
I said, yo, me and Charlie Clips just got 1 million views. Make some fucking noise. And I wasn't even in my prime for that.
Yep.
That battle was so sick, it should have got sponsored by Dimetap. But Uno Lavos? I mean, y'all gave me fucking Uno Lavos? I mean, I'm really not gonna rhyme for that. And I know what y'all thinking, Daylight probably about to do an antic. And yeah, we paid good money to see Daylight. Well, guess what? Every dollar y'all paid to see me went straight to the league. So I didn't get a dime of that. I look at y'all like nigga, I ain't gotta rap nothing.
What?
I got a new gimmick for y'all, and I call it the rap bucket. Wait.
Oh. It's a
bucket. Rap bucket.
Respect the quill,
Keep it a buck.
Respect the quill.
Now, this here is my rap bucket. Y'all won't find an antic harder than this.
Nope.
The more dollars y'all put in this bucket, the more bars I'ma spit.
Let's go.
If y'all want me to spit bars, like unlimited bars, like a nigga that can't get probation, I'ma need all of y'all to put in some of that quill donation. I appreciate the donations.
Okay.
See, we made it.
Okay.
You ready? I'm happy to meet you.
How's it going?
This is Daylight. Everybody, this is Uno. Okay. I am Neo, the one. This is Uno.
Yeah.
Just another messy can bitch. This a Pulto.
Yeah.
I'm on stage with lines out the ass. This a Sumo. Amazing carpet. This a New Flow. Okay. You feeling a little Mickey, dog? This for Pluto.
Okay.
Now y'all about to see dog go crazy. This is Cujo.
Yeah. Yeah. Keep going.
Fuck around and get shot over the neck. This a Hoop Show.
Yeah. Keep going. Oh, keep going.
Another punk ass Mexican. This a Toledo. It's a rap for this messy kid. It's a burrito.
Yeah.
I get cheese for the chips. It's a Dorito.
20 for 55, 75, 3, 4, 11.
It's a kilo.
Yeah.
Nigga, what you got on my fork? This is Debo.
Yeah.
Fuck around and get shot for a foul line. This a free throw. I got arms that'll hit you from 100 yards away. This is T-ball. Look at your crew like, I'll see whoever you around me. This is evil. But I'm on the radio talking shit, nigga. This is Ebro. Can I keep it going?
Five more.
It's enough of them, keep it going. Next to clown, we gonna save the rest of this money in bars for the second round. Let's go. Make some fucking noise. Say, yo, Uno, you know you from a place where them silly cats gas. I mean, Uno, you know you really whack. Ask him. He not one of the legends like Reed Dollar, Kaboom, NH. None of them Philly cats. Ask him. But me, I'm Mr. Hanky with a spine problem. Oh, shitty back spasm. Uno, I'ma tell you some shit that ain't never been told. I'm from Watts, when niggas died on the street, so they scared of the road. But me, I made it out. That's why I ain't scared of a soul. You get hit with 1-4, 1-3, nigga, this area closed. A Mexican named Uno, right? It's only right I pull the Spanish card. Let's talk. I look at you through the scope like your head are dropping. Hold on. I said I look at you through the scope like your head are dropping swell. I feed Lil Dog a shell.
Your head on Taco Bell. I heard that coming.
I told Uno, when that lead pound, you dead.
Yeah, I know that.
Left crippled, but think he was a blood. The shit left red round his head. I mean, the slub will blow Devin. Snub will blow heaven. My aim fine. R1, scope mode, James Bond, 007.
I remember James Bond.
In '64, them niggas got problems, cool. Punk, come try to scrap me. No, punk, come try to scrap me. Bob and weave, get your face bumped up like acne.
Damn.
You smell, Pookie. You frail, Pookie. You'll be at the bottom of the ocean like Blue Whale Dookie.
Get him!
I was like that one ride you spent, that was funny.
I said, I'm telling y'all off the gate. Yeah, the hammocks is gone. I'm back, nigga. Next round, I'm going retarded like that, nigga. Yeah.
SSI life.
Once again, I'ma tell y'all, daylight, I'm back, bitch. My new slogan, Team Bad Dick, ball game. This for everybody that wanted to see me spaz.
I brought something for y'all.
to have
it. Put on that ski mask.
You know what? Quill. I'm not fucking with the ski mask today. Oh, no. But don't trip. Tonight, I don't need the ski mask.
Right?
So I'm about to be on some real nigga spit. Okay. I call your mama. She say hello. I say, when you gonna suck a real nigga dick?
That's a long time ago.
Then hang the phone up on that retarded bitch. She called back like, why you hang up? I said, well, that's just Quill nigga shit. But enough of the jokes. Where you go?
Yeah! Right.
Dig a hole!
I'm just gonna joke then, since you wanna keep joking.
Yeah!
I could hit him with a line like, I got a llama a cig.
Yeah.
When I bust a chrome, but I'll flip that into a joke, slow it down. Your mama so big, her manager name was Sean Puffy Combs. No, let's get back to some real shit. It's funny how all y'all talk about my antics. But yeah, all y'all hated me when I was in grind time and I was an actual predator. Y'all remember? I had the hardest line in grind time. Remember? You ain't gotta be a Marvel superhero, but you can get Captain America. Y'all remember? But somehow they ignored it. They was like, yeah, grind time is not for the hoodie. You mean to tell me I had a line like Captain America and y'all niggas said I lost to a nigga with a line that said you look like a Chewbacca Woody?
No.
Well, let's keep it going.
Yeah.
Keep it going. Passwords battle. I was the first person to do the thing. Remember the Simpsons show? I was the first person to do the thing. Remember? Remember?
Was that 5 years ago?
Yeah. 3 or 5 years ago, you remember? Right.
Take this nigga to Arby's, cuz. Take that nigga to Arby's. That nigga be the Arby's sandwich.
Y'all remember the Simpsons show, huh? I took the real route, Bart best friend, the only way you get a meal house, get a pizza bar, and he like, Bart little sister, you don't got a whip, all you do is lease a car. Pizza dog, homie a fake, my pockets, I'm getting dough, like a homer mistake. Y'all remember?
No, they knew Battlefriend.
But they knew?
No.
But it's funny, Uno, you was the first antic.
I was.
Y'all didn't know that. I learned everything I do from you, nigga. You got that. And I'm just keeping it true, nigga. I remember when you used to fake drunk, sagging like you the shorty. Well, you want to keep on faking drunk? Well, take this 40. But enough of Uno. Lush, come here. I got to talk to you, fool. Let's talk about that ether battle.
Oh, that's tight.
Got 3-0.
That's tight.
That was
tight,
right?
There was a lot of money that was owed. There was a lot of promises, a lot of addictions, a lot of stories that was told. You owe me motherfucking 30 grand, but you've been dodging me. You's a runner. So with that being said, and I got my money, Uno. That's it. Y'all know the new slogan. Team Matthew.
Yeah.
Quiet down.
about to. I'm about to shit on somebody. Y'all asked for me to rap, all right? I said, I know y'all tired. Y'all tried to follow me. Mm-hmm. I done gave y'all so many what the F moments. That's why they all screaming I'm not a G. But my analogy is for me to prove my writing is Poseidon. I got y'all all screaming, you gotta see. If I'm the best to buzz, well, I gotta be. I know I gave y'all Antic versus Pat when I could have proved to the world nobody could write as hot as me. And if I made any one of my core fans mad, well, this match is my apology. Mm-hmm. No, come on, you're gonna stand up for this.
All right.
I know most of the time my skill get overshadowed by my antics. So most of my antics, I don't need it. But I'll admit, I got an addiction, which is called attention, which is a monster inside of me starving. All I ask is you don't feed it. They say, Dave, you can be strong as Thor, bro, but your talent, you low-key it. They want me to write till I make the wizards think what think lizard drink. So be it. I'm getting... I said I'm getting tired of these retirement who say they come back with that bullshit. Y'all Philly Jordan? Well, this is when I make them fade away with the same style, child. You done got put in the spot for the doctor to kill a kid. I deal abortions. This is when I stop the show with mop and glow. See the flow shine with a dope line like I'm in a snorting. They say it's a slumber in the town. Clown, watch me do my numbers with this round. Now, that's Wheel of Fortune. They right in my way. Let's go. Let's go. I told them, they right in my Wheel of Fortune, this nigga scorching. But you done got caught slipping, pimping the flow too wet. This my go-to prep for the sink mean. I make that body lean like they off tofu yet. I'm finna catch the dry body, but I know you sweat. Don't panic, Gannick, I owe you yet. Transcribe it, everything they read over the head. This shit is so brunette. I tried to bottle my anger. Sitting in that hyperbolical time chamber doing Goku reps, a vocal preps, no duet, just another session compression. We plugged in the Pro Tools set, the pro who produce, I hope you flex. I kill everybody in your family with no regrets. Ain't no damn higher writing, vampire biting. You who I'ma get a hold to next to show you.
Who the fuck are you laughing at, you fucking Joker? You must be kidding.
Relax, please.
You ass. I'm about to take you out next, homeboy.
Let's go. Make some fucking noise. Let's go, man. I'm finna show you ass. The fanny portion. I wake on this bitch, nigga. Granny courses. You the best in your pack, y'all see? I rip geeks in too many portions. I leave child broke, any courses. Thought I was finished. And out of nowhere, I'm around your neck. I'm Randy Orton. Versus Pat State, I had everybody like, look what this dumb clown did. Now I'm back snapping. I'd be tighter than dumbfounded. I said I tighten up for the tights when I'm writing stuff, but they hyping up the wrong talent. I've been slicing up the wrong parents. Check the skill, nigga. I'm nicer than Sharon's parents. Make some fucking noise, bro. Child. Yeah. Child. We finna dirt you. Fuck around and get planted. We finna earth you. They demanding a scrap. Put hands on child back. We finna burp you. There's no G in your circle. He just a Urkel. Your whole squad snitch. I'm seeing the virtue. I ain't seen as many rats in one car since the Kia commercial. 2013, nigga. This cat's so real, y'all know the fucking slogan to the Batmobile.
We got a battle. Quiet down. I said, first of all, well, quiet down. I said, first of all, You already ain't get what I just said, right? I said you the first to fall. You ready for a season, nigga? Well, summer see, autumn will realize there's no way for you to be a winner because today is the first to fall. I'm going in early. That's the curfew call. Let's see if you can heal up like a church you clawed. You'll be injured when I air, but I'ma hurt you, dog. Y'all ready for the elbow? Let's go. My point is what? My point is what? You missing, child. Damn, this a murk. Soon as organic hit the kid, Jack, I told him set off a Amber Alert. Because I told you, I would take child. Seriously. This shit should be considered as crib snatching. I mean, the situation could get real foul. Because if I steal child, it's guaranteed to lead a kid napping. You'll get abducted without a... I say, but here comes the elbow. You'll get abducted without a sound. Off joy, that's boss noise. Y'all still don't get it, right? Take child, kidnapping, Amber Alert. What's a parent you lost, boy? That's cause your... That's cause your style trash. Wild gas, style spaz. They thought his pen was crazy? Bring the baby, child trash. You are battling the Mexican monster, the chupacabra. You should bother. Too much presence for child. I'm a true provider. Loose the collar. Show up to your crib like, y'all want to see what I do to toddlers? I beat the dog shit out of child. I'm an abusive father. See this shit? This shit ain't fair. It's the Leaf versus the Cali State Bear. They say you should watch child. I replied, do you really think daycare, babysit, you affect? I said, babysit, you a faggot mark. You will never let the Maddox spark. Y'all shoot, it's John Q. Child, you just don't have the heart to be a real nigga. I mean, child, you in disguise. You soft as a Teletubby, son, which I ain't catch that. I said I put child in the sky like the Teletubbies, son. You better tell your buddies run. Cause in one of your songs, you said you was in a drive-by with a wild Glock. Nigga, you was in the backseat having trouble with the child lock. Plan A was my apology. I told myself, if that don't work, I'll be good. I know for a fact if Plan A don't kill child, then Plan B would to the Batmobile. I said, yo, this the round when I got him screaming, that nigga bars nuts. Hey, this is my biggest payday shit. Everything in front of me get plane crash. Better call and they mayday biz. Put this in reverse, dawg. You battling a god. That's why they pray, they say, hey, you seen that new shit the day they did? I came to Melee Wigs. I'm about to do child better than Bebe kids. They wonder if homie gonna spit off. I pull up with lines like I'm slowly on the dip pole. Soon as he stepped to the front, he defeated. Like homie on his tiptoes, I sidestep him. But I'm the Ginobili of the shit, oh. Guaranteed to hit the shot. I'm Kobe on the pick roll. I snap on every round that hit the board. I'm a hungry, hungry hippo.
Yum, yum, nigga.
I leave this pussy wet if I find him in the G-spot. I had the dots following your tail like they following the peacock. I put hands on his mouth. We try to give him beatbox. I put the pump to his tongue. We try to give him Reeboks. You still want the problem?
Please go, keep going.
Then I'ma give him street docs. CDs push back. I try to give him detox. You got options. You got options. You could get the llama or the heat Glock. Here's my handle, here's my spout. I'm a little teapot. Let's go, let's fucking go. Let's fucking go.
fucking dope. Let's go!
Nigga, son of no! Nigga! Go, Dust, nigga!
You serious?
What? Let's go! Keep it going!
Nah, nah. Yeah, you know. Oh,
I said, you better be afraid. Because I got a hella crazy llama. That bitch hit everybody in the room like Skelly baby mama.
Yeah.
That Pat Stay battle? I told y'all I got a plan. Now I'm on stage armed with more Neato lines than Hollahan. But that's the reason, Bishop. That's why they passing me checks. Y'all made me battle another washed up ass rapper with that stiff ass Cassidy neck. I bet $35 you can't do this. No, 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 get your chin over your shoulder. Not happening. Not happening. Not happening. Yeah, real nigga, you know I write. If one of your mans get to tripping, I'm off the stage with my arsenal, like the show I'll fight. Let's go. Ah! 2015, I told y'all I got this one. You win some and you lose some, but you live to see another day. Well, not this one.
Say hello to Quill. Mr. AK Johnny Gill, my. These niggas think they could beat me? Nah, I got a new gun you never seen. It go blah, blah, it's a sub I personally created. Wah, wah. Like that, huh? We battling for a G? Oh. Well, I came to go and claim the dope flame, propane to show, I'm ashamed to blow. As far as Trez, he said he not the type to let us win when you remain below pain. That nigga off of the chain and knew the Jenga flow, the angle go. They get to thinking I'm orange drinking when I go ape shit. But this ain't Tang, you know I take around. Every time they build these squares up, I break them down. Well, it's the Jenga show, the game and go. I put fear in, be you hearing me? That's why I lyrically let my anger go. You fucks dead, enough said. Now you in danger, bro. My killer instant flame, I send the shit. You pretend to bitch gender switch. No shame in your venue, ho. I get money with the 9 to 5, the 8 or the 50. I let minimum wages blow. Is he slanging? No. Banging? No. You who I'ma rope next, but could you hang it? No. Soon as these little boys meet world, they get crushed like where Topanga go.
Right. I think it's better stop. Should I keep it going? I know y'all can't say nothing, but should I keep it going? So you're nodding your head, right? These little boys get crushed, like where Topanga go. I make them drop in numbers, think the Matrix code. Even the agents know I'm a god for these new heathens. I'm too seasoned, that salt mixed with oregano, let it go. The last name you battled was good, but all I seen was another Megan hoe begging for a chance to be chosen, but got left frozen song. Little nigga, you better let it go. How I get a reaction in a quiet room? That's time, I'm done, my nigga. That last round, I almost fell for that. Yeah, light tripping, this tight whipping thing, knife flipping. I'm finna show you some moves, chef. And yes, I go looking for the Eskimo cooking. Chill, you better be cool, chef. Cause that gun underwear, my pants, nigga, I draws. It's lost to this kitchen ditching. I'm finna show you the rules, chef. Yo, flip. I told you that I'm a Barry Marks, think culinary arts. I'm finna school, chef. This where you lose, chef. You better fall if I tell you to fall. The pump be Humpty Dumpty. I got a big shell for you all. Shot his face off.
Talk to that nigga like.
Shot his face off. You be erased from the scene without a trace, dog. Lift up the tech, sun wet. Think the Jetson pet. You finna go out of space, dog. And for Boom, they said he ready. I said he Freddy. He only killing when the dream's playing.
But my scheme plan is to show I'm on a date with the Swamp Thing. I'm walking out of here with the green man. I don't stress, be fine. I hopped over they wave like a Jets be rock. Chess be lying, you fake nigga, you ain't great nigga. Let's be honest, no, let's be honest. He showed up to the race with his material ass and wonder why he got left behind.
Talk to that nigga like.
What? What? Boom. Boom. Box to the face. Walkie talkie head, Glock to his back. Give him the walkie legs.
Get that nigga light.
Should I keep it going, Reg? Should I keep it going?
You better keep going.
Got him. I hang with goons, felons. These niggas is too cold. You can get bucked for a slice. Welcome to two bros.
Got him.
Thinking you could beat me, nigga? You must not been in your right mind. It's impossible for you to beat me, nigga. Take a look around you. You surrounded by light lines. I should keep bodying these niggas. Make sure these guys running, but I'm gonna cut it short because Flip only paid me $500 to the Batmobile, nigga.
Oh, y'all hear me?
Here we go.
Let's go.
Billy!
Daylight versus room. Let's let that sink in and submerge for a second. Before I get the room, I like to take the time out to talk to Irv for a second. Yo, Irv. Something the whole battle rap been feeling. Something we agree, but they can't say they be hot. Well, I ain't the only nigga in battle rap that noticed you was a shady guy. Mm-hmm. I came at you being loyal. I battled on your lead for free multiple times, feeling like this a fair sport. And then I thought about it. Why the fuck this nigga keep leaving me at the airport? Oh, I get it. You went to see Rookies versus Vets. At that moment, I'm feeling like I should throw a fit. Cause you proved to me, you cared about the URL battlers more than the battlers at your own event. I guess if it's not URL, it don't count. Right? Let's keep it going. Real nigga shit. That's what I'm saying. But now I think about it. That ain't the first time you left me hanging. I finally got to see you, and I can say, well, well. Well, let's talk about that time when I had to spend time in that London jail cell.
That was crazy.
You a real nigga. You should feel it's white people, but you can be a real nigga.
Finally!
My new adjective for today, we gonna make this our decision. Cause if you a real nigga, what would you do to a nigga if he made you spend time in prison?
Oh, my God.
Since I got a lot of real fans in the building who feel like they lucked up for this one, well, if you really a real nigga, it's impossible for you to say I fucked up for this one. My new mark out for today, to show y'all that I'm not in fear, yo, Irv, thanks for the deposit and the other half. On Irvine Crip, I'm out of here. Oh! I said last year I proved to y'all that nobody can beat the Crip with the pen, so that explains why Cuz be drunk. Now I got the ability to lose clear as day, but still win and reign superior. Oops, welcome to my lovely storm. Whether you get crazy or not, I extend two arms for the body grab. Hot, you feel it, nigga, the hug be warm. What, you forgot the plot? Yeah, I gave you the shot, but it's the Sean Marion type. Shit about to get ugly. I'm not running nothing back. I said this type beat, they say like eating, but I don't snack for this. Catch scrap for this whack. My new attack for the show this time is to show my spine. Nigga, I'm back for this. When I rehearse, we verse the cam.
Get hit with the mag for this. You impressed? I came dressed for work, but I'd be damned if I slack for this. It's like a black bitch favorite hairstyle. Nigga, it's a rap. It hit crazy. I am cracked for this. Don't match for this. Club pack for this. Quill, I'm going for the steal. Get cuz jack for this. While with light sleeps. I don't nap for this. Nap rap for this. Black jack for this. Activist back to the black statue. Statue is tough as fuck. Fuck a what? We can knuckle up like Black Panther fists. What I don't like for this, laugh at this. Why he doing oops like that? He must have got a whole lot of stacks for this. No, it's the show day to man, dog. Think angry fan ball. Nigga, you ask for this. Guys will drop, fives will cock, lives will stop, times will pop. I told you, 2015, whoever get in the ring with me, I will box. Tribe will spot, I will jot, lives will stop, I will plot. Me losing the oops. It's like the show out versus bill collector fight. I will not. It's impossible for you to make me lie. Cause I'm the truth to niggas. You done ran into that last level and seen fire. I'm the Cooper nigga. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Everybody get washed. I'm a loofah nigga. If I feel you a snake off top, then I'm a deucer nigga. I told you I love New York. So I write for this battle with real leg. You thought you had a chance, bro, and end up real dead.
Oh shit.
It's the truth. It's the truth. I'll rip through your skin. No truth, I'm the shit with the pen. They said I could no longer rip these quiz. Would think Britney Spears. Oops, I did it again. This fucking Batmobile, man.
Yeah.
All right. That was five. I fucks with that. Y'all ready for the elbows?
I got the elbows.
I'm gonna need y'all to listen.
Hold it down.
Yeah.
Hold it down. Hold it down. Hold it down. Hold it down, y'all.
I said, in order for me to get my shine behind bars, in order for me to get my shine behind bars, I had to kill a nigga in front of everybody and make mad noise. The question is, how did he manage to get this big? Well, all I had to do was become a bad boy. Oops, you said it yourself. I got big from acting a Wallace. But life be too rocky when it's made off beats. My vision notorious. I seem perfect in the dark, but I be too cocky when the shade's off me. I live by faith. I keep getting tested by these yucky niggas. But they don't realize it's Dot Mob winning the lotto. Y'all know I wrecks lucky niggas. Those who duck me.
That was the ball.
Those who duck me went down the hole. I no longer respect plucky niggas. I became spectacular, killing these Draculas. Now every show I gotta kill a next sucky nigga. Fuck around and get boxed. Mm-hmm. Another punk be slumped. You knows I'm too big on this stage. Do the Humpty Hump. They say that boy Daylight, oh, he the shit when he not shitting. Hot spitting, fire saliva for you to catch. Well, y'all emitting my jot written for this part hairs to show you I'm top splitting. I guess he the next little cat to get lumped up. I'll show you I'm not getting it. Fuck around and get swole, pussy. You in the heat of the moment, thinking they was gonna prevail. They spark. Why would you think they was gonna be welding? I got to punching nuts. I got to punching nuts. I play a load of belting. It was ugly soon as I got it. Say hello to Welvin. I said, this one's for the house, money. This one's for the house, money. We appraised.
he a lame. Get chipped by wild dogs, flee astray. We a craze. Get a hold to the body to be a grave, be a cage. Bars awarded, via maze, you got to mold. Tree of clay, you got to mold. Tree of clay, free of plays, the fee of pay. Put a little more sweet shit on that round, be a glaze. They like, why be a slave? I had a plot to shock the world, be a tase. Now you stuck in a world full of my lies, just be amazed. Said I was gassed, light pinning with plenty throttle. Now I got him screaming, I'm so good, I should be light skinned with a Henny bottle. But it's funny, Oop said I ain't never strapped, and I never draw. Day the man yet, I'm Mega Man pet, I keep the metal dog. Light verse. And I ain't gotta try, Shirley. You got cancer, Oops. God had a plan for you to die early. Time.
This shit about to get real.
What I did versus past day, y'all ain't hate that.
Chip.
What I did versus past day, y'all probably hated that. Tonight we gonna call it the sequel. I like to sacrifice my third round just to talk to my people. They talking about what goes on in Light Scout. Well, I'ma show you what life route. I think it's time for me to tell the world what my life about. At the age of 4, my best friend Kenny got shot in the head right next to me. I grew up very sad, telling myself the bullets ain't hit me, I should be very glad. And then I thought about it. I'm growing up very mad, cause I was a little nigga. I avoided every bag. I told myself I'm about to start crippin'. Blued up, heavy fat, Dickies, Cortez with the bottoms glued up, heavy sack. It was pops at my front door every day. It was never dead. Pops at my front door every day. And it was never dead. I spent the rest of my life like a new MySpace account. A Tom was the only friend that I ever had. But it's true, nigga. Cause living in Watts, you gotta be a red, a purple, or a blue nigga. A fed, a Urkel, or a true nigga. But either way it go, you gonna be a killer. Follow the rules, nigga. What? Steve Urkel showed y'all that if a square randomly get a machine, then out of nowhere he a cool nigga. It happened to me. I felt invincible with my machine. 30 minutes later after a drive-by, I was back in the street. And 30 minutes after that, the shit happened to me. Block out, block out, one in my hand. Block out, two in my leg. Block out, two in my belly. Block out, two across my thigh. Only thing I can remember is running, blacking out like, oh shit, I died. Laying on that hospital bed, seeing the white lights. Asked God if death is planned. He said, no, son, not for you. I'ma give you a second chance. Yeah. Here I am, reborn. I am Spawn, nigga. Embrace that. Cause when y'all say I'm stupid, God is the reason I got the face tat. I grew up with no fathers. He was not provided. I start tripping. Became a sea god. It's not Poseidon. What? I was afraid of the real world. So I used the block for hiding. One thing I could do is kill every enemy in my hood. But we couldn't stop the sirens. R.I.P. Moose. R.I.P. Kalo. Them cop shots was flying. All I kept saying is, God damn, the block is dying. But you said the last verse. If a nigga kill your brother, you pull out the Glock and ride it.
or let a cop kill your brother. First thing you do is go to the street and scream, stop the violence. Ah! But when it's brother on brother, he on stage saying he a hardcore non-nigga. When it's cops versus brother, you in the street is just another cardboard sign, nigga. That's facts. But serious question. Tell me, what the fuck did we accomplish from the Million Man March? Nothing. All I seen was a Million Man March. In the street, marching, ain't got the courage, but it was a million damn hearts. It should have been a million niggas on the way to their way to the White House, letting a million kids spark. Facts. But it's true, Martin Luther King was a buster. Martin Luther King was a buster.
Right.
And I can say that in the best way. We shall overcome. We shall overcome what? We should have been in the street, chopper on the back, the Malcolm X way.
That's
facts.
No printer. No printer.
Facts.
Let's go. Real shit.
My brother, oops, I love you, man. Tom, man.
Yo, give it up.
Thank Allah, nigga.
Before I get to danger, let me address some shit. Yo, Diz, we started this rap shit together. Growing up, I thought we all would be as great. But I find it funny how today, you calling me a fake? Ain't that the diss to the hood of the niggas behind you? Cool. Remember that day? We almost got shot at the pit. What you do? Hand me a gun and say, Dave, go pull it. But wasn't it you did not tell me? The fucking gun didn't have no bullets. So technically, you said this shit is real. But if you sent me on a mission with a gun, no bullets, you was trying to get me killed. But I'm the snake. Oh, no, it's real. It doesn't. When it's real, it don't. What did you just say? What did you say? Thank you. Now, who? Oh, you lucky I don't want to tell him that. Because real niggas gonna. We not gonna put that out there. But for danger.
Let's get back to danger.
Y'all ready?
Let's go.
Come on.
Yo.
Rip this weak ass. Let's go. Make some noise. Let's go. Let's go. All right, Daylight versus Oops. It's fire, right?
Fire, yeah.
I like to call this the sequel. But this time, I'ma sacrifice my first verse just to talk to my people. Mm-hmm. Question. You said you'd be about it, right? Right? Well, today I'm here to sweat your persona and show your G is doubted. Question. Didn't the cops just kill a nigga in your city? That life you said you be about it? So you mean to tell me it was a riot right outside your door? And you ain't protest? You ain't throw a rock at the police? Nigga, you ain't even tweet about it? Los told you it's a war going on outside. These type of niggas would get us killed. If we was the Spartan 300s, This would be the bitch ass nigga who couldn't even lift his shield. I say, show me your sword. He go, huh? Look like he drilled him in the spot. Look how he drilled him in the spot. But if you can't lift your shield, how we supposed to believe you familiar with the block? Ooh. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Danger. Well joint. I told him, we need to be stronger like well joints. You know why this nigga couldn't help us in the war? So we had a basketball game in Arizona. Us versus them. And he let a 13-year-old white girl score 12 points. What? Nigga, writer's block make you a friend of me, but skill make you an enemy. So we gonna shoot the head up till death, like we driving that Ryder Kennedy. This your shot to the top, well, you better pretend to be precision. Cause in this division, we divide one body with more lives than the side of a millipede. The crime will be in the threes. It'll be Trinity penalties. This the third call out for this guy. This guy will don't hide your energy. Mr. Devil, whatever level you decide your pen to be. High, he fried when I'ma try for this guy called Rhyme Infinity. As the opening line spill, they say this the day we fear, he crazy tear. So for I'm hoping the cry's real. Mr. Battle Rap's God's Gift versus Mr. Presentless. How you post a surprise quill with some quotes like you Yoshi when nines peel? You gonna lick a shell? You let it ring on these bitches, you hope she the bride still? Crowd giving homie that side feel with them light jokes. You gotta show some tight flow, cause this show for the white folks. Oh, this is Seinfeld. Oh. Notice this. Notice this side feel with hope, bruh. Think Oprah. My bitch toting that 9 trill. Get money left on a random table. I guess it's hope for the side bill. They say chill. He tried game, stain soaking, hoping for the clean wash. Better potent that tide drill, cause beat me is a knot for the next nigga. Better focus your tide skills. Catch up.
Catch up.
Whoever I battled, they said was stiff competition. Well, notice they died still. I left them all lying in.
Let's go.
I left them all lying in packs. I showed them my pride's real. Now you facing a 15-second clip of greatness. I show you divine skill. They said he good, right? He could fight, but I'm Suge Knight. I told him I'd drive kill. You ready, Watts? For the steady box, body wet as a belly flop, Yeti watch. I told you I would be monster with our right hand sharp as a Freddy chop. Days in his bag, you can tell he jot. How does the devil my level? They bet he top. They better stop. It's only one eye in the game, Freddy Wop. The thugs gon' pay me. The blood's gon' pay me. I can't get away from this Nina. I'm in love with my baby. Yeah. This year, I'm getting a lot of wins. I'm making eyeball noise. Oh, baby, he ahead with lines. I'm waking tadpole joy. But hold. Is that the reason you say I'm an asshole, Troy? You get hit with the machine, kid. Say hello to Astro Boy.
Time to the back.
As I continue my road of positivity, only reason I'm here is just to preach, to put the message through the safe zone of my little nigga's head. Where I'm steering is just a breach, cause the beef they still edit, but I'm fearing they just a thief. What we need to stop doing is calling our brothers and sisters bitches and hoes.
Shut the fuck up. We don't want to hear all that, Sharif.
All that positive shit.
first verse was my test round. This new quill I cop makes sure everybody arrests down. I'm blessed how I got the whole game on locks. Cause I always come with the best styles. This level I gets high. I chose to do this battle in Cali, cause we got the best crowd. I done became a virus to everywhere but my home. But I'm back to the West now. They say, Daylight, why you taking this bacon hot trash? You must be digging for the pig in the dumpster. Well, when I drop for enemies, line boxed infinity. That's what happened when the grid is amongst you. The answer? I've been a cancer since I was a baby. That's why I grew up to know how to wig on a youngster.
Oh, my God.
I knew how to wig on a youngster with the pen. Since I've been 10, this kid been a monster. 4 years old, I had the Beamer, nigga. We go hard, get a steamer, nigga. They said I was cuckoo, cause I had the tutu like a ballerina, nigga. Got Katrina, niggas. I buck for the whole city. Got a FEMA, nigga. All these shots that I land, I told you this Catalina, nigga. Dude, just a savage. I've been in every war, nigga, Duke in the baddest. The guns I drew bury more niggas than you can imagine. I'm no bitch, you fucker. On my mama, I told you, I'm gonna get you, fuckers. I gave you the shot, now defeat is going swell. I told you, I'm gonna get you, sucker. But it's time to send zone with the pin zone. I killed this pussy, never the friend zone. You a fucker. It's time to send zone with the pin zone. I kills this pussy, never the friend zone. You a fuck clown. Soon as you touch down, I'm trying to end zone. Full spray, and it's all cool. Full spray, and we gon' shoot. I got 1-2-2-2-3 zone play if he want to. He get two sweet rounds in one pack. The pin flavory, see. When I spaz, it's the last of my kind. I came to endanger species. I don't care who. I don't care who dangerous. This is dangerous. See these niggas? They ain't tell you battling in Cali is dangerous. These niggas on the watch crazy. If you watch crazy, they cut off dangerous. Danger, bitch. You ain't attractive to the girls. Bitch told me she gonna charge you $25 to get this nigga cocking. Look at you. It's impossible for you to get these bitches rocking. Last time Danger got a dance in the club, Mystical was popping. Yo! Look at you, mobster. You dreading it because I'm the look of the roster. I got a Star Wars gat. Soon as I take a look at Chewbacca. Let's flip that. I got a newer gat. Some metal like Master Splinter for these sewer rats. No. See how they went crazy? I said Master Splinter. It was Shredder.
Yeah.
That just shows you people go crazy for anything. But I got some metal for these sewer rats. Gonna pick you up from anywhere. That's an Uber gat. Should I keep it going?
Yeah.
Should I keep it going? Keep it going. Give me $20. No time. Let's go. Time. All right, grand finale.
This shit is insane. All right, let's go. Uh-oh.
Try to think, man. Y'all think I should use this?
Crazy. Yeah. Right. You sure you want to do this?
But $20. Y'all know that this is an antic, right?
No antic.
But if I use this, this is an antic.
What you rapping?
Let's
go, like
rap. I ain't no ski master. Let's go. I say, yo, I'll admit, I done messed up a whole lot of battles in a lot of states. Same antic from the Fats battle went wherever I battled. My hat got smashed in a lot of face. I got naked in London and New York. I showed my balls all over the globe. I showed my balls all over the globe. Try the case versus Ron. I walked out and they all said I was drawn. How? When I left without a trace. I asked them, who do I gotta beat? Who do I gotta chase? They say Lux. If that's a lot of greats, every round I planted a line in like outer space. Now they see I be hot as a shot of mace. I'm in the zone. I go after homes like I don't got a place.
Yo, he's throwing.
Keep going. Now y'all about to see this man blank, Shabba Ranks. But it's crazy. Baby girl got the tech. Think she ain't about that? You think she ain't about that?
Let's get it.
You think she really ain't about that? Baby, go in his pockets. You touch my girl ass, I'll beat your ass. You touch my girl ass, I'll beat your ass.
I ain't taking nothing out of my pocket.
Yep. That's right, baby. High five. Yeah. It's crazy. Our niggas hanging us by our boots in the trees, but you love the Timbs, nigga. Facts. When they get to attacking our blacks, you turn their back like it come to grim niggas, they come to trim niggas. What happened to us sticking together in unity? We need muscle like we love the gym, nigga. I know what type of nigga you are. Remember when Django killed all them white people and opened the cage and the nigga sitting there with that I ain't going out there face? You one of them, nigga.
That nigga said, I ain't going out there.
Never.
I'm not fucking none of that shit.
Round three, it's on Danger Zone. Let's get it.
Yo! No, this fucking
dude. That was too much, man.
I got plenty of parts. Everybody on the car could tell. I like the work. JC the cow behind you, just like his shirt. But Danger.
Oh, it's time. It's time.
Sure, this time.
Everybody, let me get them quills up, y'all. Yo. I said, yo, this shit is fair as an air fight if you think I'm here to win battles. Nah. I'm only here to make a name. Soon as the mic handed to me, the plan is to be the man in the mirror. I'm only here to make a change, which is the key word. Soon as the coin flipped, they realized the penny brought for this quarter got them screaming, oh my God, day tense. These iron rounds I got for money is currency, but if y'all can't add that up now, then later on it'll all make sense. It's the new king versus the forgotten sire. Let's see if you can spin a hot round next to Mr. Wash Machine like y'all dryers. I scream we be the best and they saw briars. Will, too much quill for squares, the box tired of y'all buyers. I jot fire, resume flame, job higher for Wap Plier. Think I lost my grip in that title shot prior. I showed up as a slave with wrinkled clothes and 9 months later I got iron. I tell them it's time to line up their mouth like the motion hush. Think ocean rush. They quick to see I am honest. The stuffy nose, cold, sick, symptoms see visibly. I am sinus, line minus. I write for his ass. So simply, I'm your highness. What I dip,
What I did for this match, I'm talking trained for the kid. Mentally, I am Thomas. It's time to go at him. It's time I go at him, fam. Uncle Fester, Chester, that cat flame, hot as the bad Cheeto. Swag Frito, Lays, any bitch nigga, we drag hero. Grand Gito, all rap, dog snap like a mad beagle. Smash Hito, I'm the lord of the ring like the last Smeagol. The last Cino, get marked out to 100, I'm past Debo. Leave a jackass face on his back, now that's Steve-O. The mass evil, get whipped to be wrecked like a smash regal. One on, then iron in the sky, I'm Magneto. I do this. I tell him light wind, a breeze is what I desire. Y'all believe it, I'm anemic, I need to body iron. It, who you iron? Iron, I hit iron with the iron. Show iron how iron feel. I told you I'm anemic. Fuck around and get iron peeled. I am the ender. My killer instant flame. I am the cinder. Y'all about to see a round body on a Canadian stage. I am a bender. I am a trender. I let a clip load. I am a render. Iron Man get hit with the Hulk. I am Avengers. Time, make some fucking noise. I said I didn't have this shit bottled up for the longest, and it's not Moscato or Moet. They think I forgot the quilt was chocolate milk. You who make the show bets. My second round is my ground game. I ain't even get to the flow yet. They thought he could split the goat and realize I'm the wrong nigga to go at. I said it's a mean pleasure for these extreme measures. Let's Maya pass the diagram. Today I become Irv Gotti. I brought Murder Inc. for this word hobby. Word Avi, I get the preserved body out of the cryo stash. Solomon, I'll admit, but don't cry your last match. Don't defy your spaz. When the fire pass, it shows you got cool school. I watch Mook DeVry your ass. Sayo asks, how did you dial? Was the dial high on gas? Well, talent sound with swell balance round, but you still got your gyro slash. The top spot you drop, and I cop soon as I put on the IHO mask. Oh, Mayo, look how I bloom. My career sounded boom, quick as a Gaio dash. Now I'm the Gaio. They imitate my moves. I got a Sayo Nash. I catch them all soon as I take a peek at you legends. I got a Lyo Ash in my alley. In my alley, we rally for checkers, broke records, get his vinyl crash, wig crack, the kid black, it's like a Caillou flash, no matter how you spaz, sign vital pass, title pass, they couldn't save dog with the mito task, regardless, everything they write about this artist was garbage, why do they buy your trash, since the dinos passed, It was grace, our race shows that I'ma cook you, and that's exactly why I your class, you in front of the black skeleton, telling them facts, you fella skin lack melanin, that's how you know daylight finna fry your ass. I am God's pick due to my pigment, son. That third rock do not respect you. Too much daylight in your face, white boy. Sun blocking won't protect you. Woo! I'm the prophet. F.E. Prophet, his pockets is what we check through. Real shoddy, steel bodies. Colossus is what the tech do. I'm brown as the real Bobby. His plate is what we ate off like the real Nazi. Get put to fucking sleep when I peel bitches. I'm Bill Cosby. But for the longest, I've been eyeing he. Waiting for a stage, a place where it was just iron he. Bars debating if I should give iron knees. Knowing his heart is about as soft as his bro daughter. I'm slaughtering iron knees. To cut my legs off, that's exactly what iron needs, but he can't, cause I stand strong as a man with iron knees. Hire these to the fucking Batmobile. All right, let's take it home.
Hold it down, let's go.
Let's take it home. What I did versus oops. What I did versus oops, I like to call this the sequel. I sacrificed some of my third verse just to talk to my people. Most of y'all motherfuckers have no idea what it means when the real niggas say real nigga shit. Cause when a black nigga hating on a black nigga, that go back to the house nigga and field nigga shit. In the nuisance, they killed niggas quick. Left kids in the field with a click, guns filled with a clip. Thought we was past the lashings, but now these niggas are killed for a deal with a whip. They jealousy is jealousy. Bottom of the Amistad boat motion, which got us feeling sick. In videos, we waving guns like we wild boy, but run from the cowboys like the real Emmitt Smith. In a sense, who knows what's to be deleted, but still get a whiff. Racism, they said they was finish line, but the race to the finish line is what we still dealing with. Martin Luther King had a dream. To one of your people, left his dreams blown. He got scratched off like a mad itch. It was a bad stitch, and yet it seemed wrong. We lost our leader. Now brothers telling, no more lean on me, just get your lean on. The problem with us is there's a lot of blacks on activists and not enough black activists to make the team strong. When I was young, I grew up off Goodwill clothing, brand new shirt with the sleeve gone. For food, my father had to run in the local Ralphs and get his Steve on. You had the childhood life kids like me would dream on. I grew up asking my father, how you get to Sesame Street? This nigga daddy helped write the Sesame Street theme song. That's a rap. I said, daylight killing Solomon, how you do this? Well, you was completely assed out from the get-go, but you knew this. Soon as you start rapping, I'm thinking, please, this shit eases a sneeze. I'ma chew this shit. And if he fall, I'm thinking Chinese God. I'ma boo this shit. I told you, I'm back to fold you. I got a new hunch. My whole squad lift up trays. This the group lunch. I ain't never seen a mark like this. This a new punk. Niggas, this scary gotta get booked. This is Goosebumps. I said it's true, Trump. I'm from Watts where they not respecting a brother plot. You ask a nigga from Watts why did the chicken cross the road? Cause he got his shit pocket checked on the other side. Ready? Here come. I said my crew rep the hard route. Your crew rep the small route. It's true, you a goof troop, so you better fall out. My tool let them all out. Crew set the draw out. One through your roof, roof, roof. Who let the dogs out? It gets live. Bitch hide or bitch die. I got a world domination pistol. You get hit with the big five. Life. Medals are bronze, silver, and some are gold. Days, some are hot, winter, or some are cold. Life. Some are gangster, some are bitch, some are bold. Before I go, Solomon, I got one question for you. Put it on!
Hold it down!
Dressed in all black is my camo for the ammo exchange. I guess it's based upon who can shoot the shooter. High mileage for the colleges. I guess it's based upon who can juke the juker. You know where it's going. Let's see if you can stoop the stupor. 65. Yeah! Based upon who can shoot the shooter. Uh-huh. High mileage for the colleges. I guess it's based upon who can juke the juker. Uh-huh. You know, it's the Army, the super trooper, 6,500 gats. Yeah. I'm in the street with the pooper super trooper.
Man, take that shit off the block.
I try to help him to the devil. Ahad got you gas. They try to help him to the pedal. Ahad got you gas. They try to help him to the pedal. Get hit with the steel. I try to help him to the metal. Click, clack. Spice one. Welcome to the ghetto. Look at you. Look at you. You say your pop flows. Look at you. You say your Glock blows. Do he really shoot? It's like the middle of the Lord's face. Only God knows. I mean, for real. You think they really believe that you pop foes? You not really an ape. You just look like one. You Picasso. But me, I'm really Tupac. Effie Philly Tupac silly. Silly two glocks. It'll be a disaster if I draws out, you get left holy. Billy Boondock.
You shot that nigga from rags to riches.
Easy for me. I'm taking off his whole plat of time. Rap your heart out, nigga. It won't matter. These little niggas think they should find the top tier that's willing to battle them, and they should go get it. Mm-hmm. Find a lead that's willing to put up half of the dough, you put up some dough with it. Go home and write the best bars of your life and come to the show with it. Like, look at me, A-Hat. Then these new era niggas get snapped back into reality, thinking they flow fitted. To battle the vets, Keith Sweat, nobody feeling this whole midget. This is a test for you to get extreme press. It's like a slow widget. I said, oh, is it the fo-fo? That's low digits. Chain get hit with the tank. I got no limit.
That was crazy. That shit was nuts.
It was over as soon as this lane paid me. Your chances were slim, see the game shady. Oh, nigga, dog sicker than AIDS, rabies, Blaze 80s. That big forehead's like Wayne Brady. Click, clack, think OD slick back. I wave crazy. They got me battling the next sucky sore loser. The next sucky sore loser. The hickey fire. Oh, it's a slow leak in your willpower. Just retire. You battling the flaming Mr. Hanky. The shit be fire. Daylight came to Vegas and ate kids. Vicky Myers. I said it's real chain. Think jewelry store. You know the deal chain. You around a watch nigga. I'll fuck around and steal chain.
Think about real shit. That shit was crazy.
Think viper tail. I left his ass rattled. Boat, you would hang off the side. It's like the last paddle.
Yeah.
Oh, get hit with the cow. It's like the last cattle. My Asian nigga brought the 22 in the bag. It's like the last battle. I just ate his whole platter. Go ahead and rap your heart out, nigga. You're right. I am a racist. I hate white people.
That's in the wild turns.
Facts is fact.
Facts is fact.
Because y'all never understand the shit we gotta go through when we sit in the streets. I mean, what you know about being pulled over just for making eye contact with the police.
niggas even raise their voice, the police get called like the folks squabbling.
True.
But if you drive in the Kia with glasses on, you won't have no problem.
It's gonna be white.
Facts. When we get into some shit, let me switch that. When you get into some shit, you don't got nothing to worry about. We gotta run. It could be 22 white people fighting, one black nigga standing here, and the first thing they say, he got a gun! For you. That's how many white people had a police kill?
Hell yeah.
It's true because he's white. How many? Name one.
Todd, ain't got a number.
For this specific moment, we should have a parade. Because I'm tired of dealing with these fucking cop niggas who stagging the parade from the pictures of the pictures. They had it made. Right. Let cops come in here right now. I got something for them.
Kels?
What you got?
A grenade! Get off, y'all! And what if that shit was real?
Man, let's just hold it. Everybody
be real! Fuck it, let it go!
Hold up!
Hold
up!
Hold up!
Hey, they gonna say this guy was the bomb. Hold up. Let him go, let him go.
See this grenade right here? It could be... Child, it's dangerous, man.
It's dangerous.
Your daddy's cooking.
This is a man's home. Let your daddy cook, sir.
This last round, you good.
This grenade right here could be real or fake. You answer the question. What do you think?
Your son said it's fake, so.
Damn, man. Hey,
it's like that thug guy.
Hey, what up, man?
This is his, but I can
do it. He said this is
his. Just go along with it.
Just go along with it.
It might be real.
Let him cook.
Killed it, man.
Anywho,
this grenade could be real or fake on some white noise shit. But before I go, I brought this grenade in the building because I'm ready to kill us all on some white boy shit. Somebody tell Bob the Builder I'm in the building. But I'm not in the building stories, so you'll be done if I come wreck it. Y'all shine to get cut to a small time. You'll be done if you come second. Your spaz route said you gon' leave me assed out. Well, I'm done with stuntin' naked. These little people want the war, then I come with something epic.
Let's go.
It's time to get his kid some guidance. The same warning for brainstorming is mental violence. But I see this men got into diets. Wait, you lost, thinking you trucks could top light. Then they get the sirens, oh fuck it. They knew I'd cause ruckus soon as they sent this deposit. This year. I say this year I kill whoever I battle, and that's just simple logic. Get a gun. I tell him, get a glimpse, B. I'm Da Vinci with the pendants, dependent on if the tenants want to stick me with the gimmicks. They say I clown for a check, yet you can still get a round over the neck. The Cliffy with the tenants. I said, think Jinsky when I finish. I cannon bitches. Two rounds, bitches. I cannon bitches. Two rounds leave us middle slash. You just see a percentage. But let's add up the. But let's go back to the first scheme. I battle, ruckus, logic. Shit like that is why they put this MC in the Guinness. But when I look at you, I saw trolleys. Yeah, you trained a little, but this man black is all homie. I don't pity cowards.
Yeah.
y'all a hobby. I don't pity cowards and city towers. I'm going for the small body. Never. The type of gun I got makes sure a clown gets severed. The extendo like a lifetime best friend. Wow. This shit pow forever. But I see ya. I wrote these lines in vain, I envy ya. You wanna rumble in the jungle, the ground is where I live ya. I said you doomed. Give me perfect room like IKEA. I said I'd leave a battle rapper without his arms and legs was my idea.
Keep it going! Keep it going!
My gun's so big, with the beam I'm hella patient. I had to lift it up like this. I was doing a steam celebration.
Cut that shit out. We alright. We alright. Cut that shit out, man.
I'ma spare your life. I bet you wishing I would get naked, right? We gonna save the rest of them bars for the second round. Like, let's go. I said, they all gonna be screaming. Oh shit, not Pharaoh. But if you slow it down, they still gonna be screaming, oh shit, it's not fair. Oh. But I was warning y'all, I told you I would go wild ham, but this nigga boring y'all. See, being.
Oh my god.
Let's go, man!
Being a dope square is not the key, Pharaoh. It's the free fair. Oh, but I'ma show you the carnival. To get the biggest buzz of your life? Well, this is what it's gonna be, Pharaoh. You up 0-2 is the ocean view. We all gotta see, Pharaoh.
Oh my god!
But I knew this pup would bark up the wrong branch, so I gotta leave you stumped to the roots. But it's not a tree, Pharaoh. You spaz, but they got you gas. Well, I'ma leave you on E, Pharaoh.
Ooh.
Oh. The keeper of the stack, you not a G, Pharaoh. The keeper of the stack, you not a G, Pharaoh. This ain't gonna work out like you are lazy. Another white boy turned ghost, but you don't even know it. You are Swayze. You swing on me in the ring? Nigga, you are crazy. You not really retarded, you just look like it. You are hazy.
More before I get out of here.
I said, nigga, I be with this life. If I'm in your house, it ain't for nothing. See, I be with the pipe. Catch you and your girl watching a movie, then it's a boom on the couch like Adi spent the night. I'm a god, not a man. Apple brain, I got a lot of plans. You ask for a soda until you get hit with a lot of cans. Wait, stop. clipping that thing when the K drop extendo. It hold 860 like the skate shop. Woo! Yes, yes, yes. Y'all know the slogan. Batman versus Superman. Batman versus Superman. Y'all finna get the fight. It's funny how you might see blood, but you gon' die from the crypt tonight. Haymaker off the back, and you know it's flame. I make sure your bitch dead. I'ma put you in the lowest grade.
Let's go, keep going.
I said no. Fuck what, and I spray. When I shoot the can, Superman go up, up, and away.
Talk that superhero shit.
This is what I do with the pen. Krypton got erased, I might have to do it again. You remember the movie? Your mother was looking at the planet about to explode. That's when I walked by behind her. Kick the bitch off the road. I said, you're Superman's mother. Guess what? I met her in the store. She had a nice ass. I said, come here. She said, why? I said, come on. She said, for what? I said, you like it. Oh, you took my ass. She touched my ass. She touched my ass. Touched my ass back. I said, you want to go in the womb? She said, sure, why not? I said, you ass here, that skirt. I pulled down my robe, fucked her in the ass. She loved it. Unforgivable.
Let's go back.
Where is it? Before I was a superhero, I was in the street with a lot of chillers, with a lot of triggers. Gotham City, I hung with a lot of killers. About that life, I hung with a lot of niggas. Before I came Batman, I was robbing niggas.
Fire.
Brush your fucking hair, Clark.
Yeah, fix your boots. Fix your boots. If you try to prep to me, you might have to fix your boots because you know you can't step to me. Dissecting me, try repping me. The guy's wetting me. Trisecting me, trisector. I'm Larry Bird. Wait, you look like Larry Bird.
Trifecta.
Run it, yo, hold it down in the back.
Bring it down. Run it back, bro.
Before
run it back.
I go, run it back. Before I go, it's on you, Superman. And this cat's so real. You walked out on me on the first time, it's my turn. To the Batmobile. Yeah. Hey.
I said, who put these lames in the lane to be flame? It's a shame I gotta bring the pain to be. I need all of y'all to close your eyelids. Focus, silence. Me whooping his ass is like ocean pilots. This shit is plain to see. The difference between Superman and when you're talking to Clark. Y'all get the part, we can all see the mark in his heart. Think he gon' hurt day, it's the first date. Nigga, this shit a walk in the park. Let's make a deal. And I won't pull out Wayne Brady. Think I never got a bitch pregnant. Cause with guns, my pull-out game crazy. But you expect him to get saved by the bell? You the Slater type for? They sent data sniper to data wipers. Two shots left him fucked up. The Glock filled up with Jägermeister. But you think I'm finna play, bitch? You want promise? The llamas a K-split?
I left his ass hanging out the side like Deanna display pic. Speaking of Deanna, this next bar I promise is sick. Cause it's like Deanna last battle. I got the right elements to body a bitch.
That's right.
I wasn't here earlier.
No, I don't think it was here.
That's all right. I said, I got the right elements to body a bitch. This cat frying. Slap iron. Who the cat eyeing? Cat's dying. Pocket tap. A nigga assed out. Black diamond. But you think this shit is a game? You think this is a game? I am trouble. My white bitch got the cannon. I am bubbles. I hit him with the bar knee. I am rubble.
Special ed nigga, you get that.
I got a wet round on the ground. I'm a puddle. All my niggas got arms on side of each other. We a huddle. Put arms on you and your boys. We could cuddle. Freestyle off the top of the dome. I'm brave like this. Mama should have told you. It'll be days like this. I said, I ain't take this battle for me or my personal gratification. I took it for you, Dot. I mean, I've been heard about your talent is something I knew, but that's not why I took it. I took it because I knew Dot. And my loyalty to the bottom tier niggas is something that will forever remain true, Dot. But today I came to rap, man. I am Pac-Man. I'm finna chew, Dot. But let's flip the line. I'm finna chew your Pac-Man, and that can be a top quote. This battle is like the level of Pac-Man. All you gon' see is a round snapping, a lot of lines, and a dot ghost. But my style holly. This may be the reason I sound godly. This shit was good. Mr. Woods, I'm going for the round body. This is all on the top. But enough of that bar shit. I think it's time for me to talk some shit. Because you like to talk some shit. Agents. Horses. Those. Osirises. All that's just belief. When you rapping, you know what they all thinking? Man, nobody want to hear that shit, Sharif. But I know about some of that shit, too. What you know about the Merkaba? Anybody know what a Merkaba is? Who know what a Merkaba is?
Damn.
That just let me know. Y'all know what the fuck this nigga talking about. Who know what a Merkaba is?
Diesel,
what's a Merkaba?
Can't tell you now. It's a long process. It's like,
here's some knowledge for the smoke.
You know, that's why I didn't raise my hand.
A Merkaba is something passed down from the goddesses. It's something that happens when you gain 100% consciousness. You know what you can do with 100% consciousness? You can fly. You can heal. You can heal from fire. Be the gun. Raise your hand if anybody know what's the meaning of a savant. What's a savant?
Genius, and they can do everything in one specific thing, and they're like on a whole other level of genius.
You're smart, my nigga. One nigga in the crowd know what a savant is, right?
Ain't that the nigga that sing First Love? My First Love?
Let's go, baby. A savant is something with a mental disability. Yet he may be weak at something, but completely strong at the other. For example, here's a reason of a savant mode that I can pull. I don't care if nobody in here root for me. I know one nigga wheelchair. Y'all ain't catch it?
Yeah.
If nobody root for me, there's one nigga in a wheelchair. Let's keep talking some facts. Let's keep talking. I'm about to fuck the crowd up with this one. How many of y'all believe in Jesus, man?
No, nobody.
So if you believe in Jesus, you a smart nigga. That's crazy. We got a smart nigga that's still.
I know him as Yeshua.
All right. So, question.
Yes.
If you believe in Jesus, why did you go crazy when he mentioned Horus?
I didn't.
Yes, you did. Oh, I'm waiting. All right, go ahead. Sorry, y'all. I'm over my time. I'll continue in the third. We're going to talk.
Yeah,
let me tell y'all a story.
You're going to win.
I know you're going to feel this one, folks. You're gonna feel this one.
Hey, let's get into it.
Yeah. I said, yo, life in the projects, life in Watts. Something I had to deal with. Something I had to build with. Something I had to skill with. You know why I stopped playing ball? RIP to my nigga Dale. Dale was a college student, straight A student. Everything you can think he did right, my nigga. You know what happened to him? 100 days and 100 nights, nigga. 100 days, 100 fights, nigga. 100 ways, 100 nights, nigga. 100 blades, 100 bikes, nigga. What you know about going to Southgate, robbing Mexicans for their GT dinos? You don't even know what Southgate is, huh?
Yeah.
I mean,
you know, you remember?
Yeah. Yeah. City.
Right next to Cut, hey.
Yep.
On the other side of Maywood.
You know where Southgate is? What's on the rap?
The point of what I'm saying is, you either be real or be dealed, nigga. Because where I'm from, you try to be a good guy and you will be killed, nigga. Mm-hmm. Let's have some fun, B. I told you, this is the moment where you be done, B. All of these niggas from the projects, they from the slums, B. So be careful. Watch what come out of your tongue, B. Or the newspaper read, another battle rapper got shot the fuck up. Mama screaming, you are too young, B. They not listening. But you don't understand the shit that I go through. Nigga, I act a clown for a reason, my nigga. For a fucking reason. This is the only fucking way for me to fucking make it out the hood, my nigga. And this is facts, my nigga. This is facts. You know what my nigga Twitter Nine told me before he died? He said, Daylight, fuck what these people talking about. On Geo, you gotta do it for the hood. I give my little people hope, my nigga. Hope of fucking making it out the fucking projects, out the slums, out the bottom, my nigga. I've been, where you been? Where you been in life? Rapping. Nigga, I've been to Alaska, Hawaii, Canada, Australia. Where the fuck you name it, I've been. Why? You think I got there from rapping? No, nigga. I got there from showing my ass in the battle. So, nigga. It's not about the flow, nigga. It's not about the dough, nigga. It's not about being a G or a hoe, nigga. More of the story is about showing my little nigga some growth, nigga. And this is facts. This is real facts, my nigga. So however you feel about me or anything I did in this world that can be ashamed to battle rap, my nigga, it has helped me get farther than you will ever go. This is facts.
Okay.
This is a facts. What's your ultimate goal in life?
This is a battle. This ain't a conversation.
You're talk to her. You can answer the question.
No.
You know what's my ultimate goal in life?
What's that?
To die, my nigga. Want me to tell you why?
No.
We all gotta die one day.